feel about them cars coming close behind us?
To be fair, I weren't worried about them. Like, I was, don't get me wrong, I was looking at them, but I weren't focusing on them. I was focusing on what's in front of me, and then when they came in from the side, that's when I was a bit wary of them.
Yeah. So what it is, you'll find that because you're learning,
yeah,
and you just want to overtake it as soon as possible. So it's not your, because sometimes you might think, oh, it's my fault, I'm going too slow.
Yeah.
I mean, what speed was you doing on there?
At first I was doing 20, but then I did pick it up to 30,
So you picked up as you were getting towards the junction, you know what I mean? So that's ideally, that's the point where you want to
slow down.
You slow down. But anyway, don't worry. So